Hello, what's up, everybody? On this beautiful cloudy day, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. And this is going to be about a 10-minute video. Temperature outside is 84 degrees. Fahrenheit. I am on Southwest 97th Avenue in Kendall, Florida. To the channel, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notification bell, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor. I'd like to welcome CN Games to the channel. Thank you, sir, for subscribing to my YouTube channel. You should also start doing your own YouTube channel if you haven't done one. It may boost up your income. You might earn a lot of money, and you know. I think you got to be 17 to create your own channel. Senior High. That's the school that I used to go to. Yeah, it was a pretty good school. We had a pretty good football team. We won the state championship when I was enrolled in that school. I think this was during my senior year. I didn't attend any sports while I was there, whether it was football, baseball, bowling. I should have attended bowling because I was okay. You know, I did pretty good. I did better after I graduated high school, you know. My highest game in bowling was 258, which was, six strikes in a row, seven strikes in a row, and the rest were spares. And this was in league play, and then another time I bowled three 200 games in a row. So, I think it was, 209, 217, and it might have been 213. my God. No, through street. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute. No through street. That means I can drive around the neighborhood. Hold up. But there's no way out except coming back. Alright, that's cool. Okay, so I'm driving around the neighborhood of Kendall. Hit that garbage can. Yeah, these homes go for over $1.5 million in a neighborhood like this. Okay, it's time for me to end my video as soon as I drive out of this neighborhood. But I want to thank you all for watching. For those of you that are visiting Florida, especially Miami Beach, I hope you all are enjoying your spring break. We welcome you. And I want to wish you all a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off at the yield sign. And I'll see you on the next one.